Hello everyone, my name is Indrajit Datta. I have secured All India rank of 956 in GATE 2021 from EC. I have been following GATE Academy. I am a GATE Academy pen drive course student. I have been following GATE Academy since 2020, and I decided to sit for GATE exam because I am a third year student, so third years were eligible to sit for the exam. So this was the first time I attempt GATE, and it went well, and I'm thanking team GATE Academy and all the faculties who helped me overcome through the situation during the GATE examination and the questions. Because GATE examination is all about how you are well prepared and how you apply them during the actual examination, because no matter how much you study, how much formulas you may mug up in the exam time, you have to keep your mind cool and everything. So if you can apply that time, then you are good to go. So I will be grateful to Dhanda sir because of his motivations before the exams, how to deal with exam pressures, all the things. And talking about the GATE Academy contents, the video quality and the video lectures were so good that you will have no such doubts. And even if you have the doubts, then you will go to the doubt session portal, which is an app. There you can ask or post your doubts, and so there are so many other students, any one of them will solve your doubts within max to max 48 hours. Generally it takes one day only, because all the students are posting doubts, and when they get a chance, they solve your problem. So that is a good, it is one-to-one interaction with one another. And all the teachers, especially my favorite is Neeraj sir, who deals with signal system. From that time, signal system become my favorite subjects. The way he got into the depth of the subject was it was out of the bounds. So it is my suggestions to all my juniors and everyone who are trying to appear for the GATE examination in third year. I suggest you that don't lose confidence, be positive, and if you are following GATE Academy, then you would not regret it. Just give your 100% and you'll have the result. And thank you Dhanda sir for giving me this opportunity. And also they provide test series along with the course. So the test series was also well mannered. The questions were according to the level of GATE, and that helped us having the knowledge of how the GATE questions come. So that's it, and thank you everyone.